A court in Angola has released 16 activists, including the well-known rapper Luaty Beirão, after they were imprisoned for rebellion against long-serving president José Eduardo dos Santos. Rapper Luaty Beirão went on hunger strike over his detention. Most of the group were arrested during a book club meeting where one of the books under discussion was on the subject of non-violent resistance to repressive regimes.